I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio!
Imagine solving a riddle that I mentioned and then not telling me the answer. Practically competing with Imelda to see who's a more infuriating know-it-all.
Scrope? Who is Scrope? Here.
Leviosa.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Incendio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa. Lumos. Leviosa. Pumpkins? Ah, I think I know just the place. Revelio. Down to the water's edge. This had better not be a trick.
Thank you for coming all this way. The name's Scrope. Scrope serves the headmaster. Been in the Black family for years. Apologies for the abundance of notes. Scrope wanted to be sure you weren't followed.
What's this all about? Your notes mentioned the book I found in the restricted section.
Scrope can tell you more in exchange for your help, but no one, especially the headmaster, can know.
Undermining the headmaster and getting something in return. Continue.
Oh, Scrope does not intend to undermine the headmaster. In fact, Scrope wants to surprise him. Scrope's late mistress, Apollonia Black, may she rest in peace, was a student at Hogwarts over 50 years ago. Before she died, she spoke with passion of pages ripped from a book. Scrope suspects she took them to her private... She was delirious at the end, poor thing. Mistook Belladonna for Elderbit.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Scrope believes that a treasured Black family ring, Apollonia forbade. Scrope would not...
It seems this may help us.
Scrope is relieved. Take this toast. Good luck. Scrope will wait right here for you. Best of luck finding your pages. And the ring.
Stupid one.
Incendio. Action. Levioso.
Incendio.
Incendio.
Incendio! Accio! Levioso!
Why would I need a piece of toast? I suppose that's where it goes.
Lumos.
Could it be? A visitor? The name's Richard Jackdaw. How in the world did you find...
A house elf named Scrope sent me.
Ah. Sorry to... Can't say I blame him. I stole all these treasures just to impress her. Alas, 'twas to no avail. I thought a secret map I pilfered from Peeves would pique her interest. But she simply rolled her eyes. What would I want with yellowed old pages torn?
I must insist.
They're not here. So, I followed the map. Here's an idea.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to...
I'm sure the pages are still... If you don't mind the sight of a...
Revelio.
A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.